Which century saw the most change, and why does it matter? Most people would say the 20th century. Why? Atomic bombs, airplanes, computers, space travel, and mobile phones. What about law and order? It was in the 16th century that the murder rate started to fall from levels that would compare with the Wild West on a bad day. And what about medicine? In 1600, if you were seriously ill, you sent for a priest. 100 years later, you sent for a doctor and hoped that your fellow man, not God, would save you. What about married women owning their own property and not being legally beaten within an inch of their lives by their husbands? Change is not just about technology. There has never been a time when things were not changing rapidly. And of course, it hasn't stopped yet. It is only by looking back at the past that we can get an idea of where we're heading in the future. That's why it matters.